The apex predator has arrived. One of the all-time greats has seen and done everything there is to do in this business.
The following contest is an Elimination Chamber match and is for the undisputed WWE Universal Championship. Introducing the challenger, representing RK-Bro, from St. Louis, Missouri, weighing in at 250 pounds, the Viper, Randy Orton!
Guys, I was in the arena when the Elimination Chamber debuted in 2002, and somehow the structure has become even more destructive. He's been undergoing a lot of training for tonight, not taking this title opportunity lightly. Arrived.
And introducing the challenger from Washington, D.C., weighing in at 290 pounds, the Animal, Batista!
We can list this man's accolades all day long. WWE Champion, a Royal Rumble winner, a man who has main evented WrestleMania. And now Batista simply demands that the WWE Universe give him what he wants. Some have called the challenger an underdog tonight, but he is prepared to make all the doubters eat their words. The Demon has awakened.
And introducing the challenger, the Demon, Finn Balor!
For over 16 years, this structure has played host to WWE's greatest warriors. The challenger looking determined. He will need the performance of a lifetime to become champion.
The head of the table has arrived.
Complete domination of WWE. This has brought his family and the locker room in line.
And we should all be thankful that WWE has Roman Reigns.
And introducing the champion from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds. He is the undisputed WWE Universal Champion, Roman Reigns!
There's only going to be one winner tonight, but my hat is off to every competitor brave enough to even consider entering the Elimination Chamber.
Social media buzzing as it always does when this competitor defends his title. This is gonna be good.
The Alpha Academy is open for business.
We're about to see a clinic.
And introducing the challenger, representing the Alpha Academy, from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 202 pounds, Chad Gable!
Minnesota native is scratched and clawed for everything he's earned in his life. Represented the United States in the Olympics, former tag team champion on multiple occasions, Chad Gable is ready to do big things on the big stage.
The Archer of Infamy, ready to shoot fire.
Time for battle, time for reckoning.
And introducing the challenger from New York, New York, weighing in at 249 pounds, Damian Priest.
Dozens of the toughest men and women in WWE history have braved this structure, and this combatant joins their ranks tonight.
This guy's had a great career already, but winning the title tonight takes his legacy to a whole new level.
Defining moment in the careers of these superstars as championship gold is up for grabs in this Elimination Chamber match, where we'll see Chad Gable and Damian Priest. And looking on with eager anticipation, we see the pods occupied with Roman Reigns, Finn Balor, Randy Orton, and Batista. He's going for the pin. And a good strong kick out there.
Too soon for a cover.
There, Priest, top turnbuckle.
Lift off.
Crash landing.
Gable avoids that one. Face first with a waistlock takedown.
Double under hook.
Uh-oh. Talk about dismantling your opponent.
He's got the answer for that one.
mouth. Oh, relentless.
God. Enough already.
Got it. Scouted. Oh, foot just stomping down.
The competitors are looking for any edge they can find tonight.
Corey, what is something that will serve them well?
Going to try to do as much damage to your opponent in a one-on-one scenario as possible. Stay isolated. Go for a fast elimination, and maybe you'll get a little rest.
The sooner a superstar can do that,
blast off!
Splash! His shoulders are down! Gets his shoulder up before the two count.
Easy kick out there, but they'll get harder soon.
He gets back into the ring.
Gable on the receiving end.
Finds the advantage after extreme powers. Oh, right across the solar plexus.
The electric chair down for the drop.
And Priest is brought to a disadvantage now.
This is where that call of Priest will be tested.
Upside down in a tree of woe. Got him where he wants him. Oh, and back there. The challenger eating up some damage.
We're going to take a trip.
Section.
And Priest with the wherewithal, the coward. Close, effective.
Wait a minute, setting in. Devastating submission coming.
Targeting the shoulder with the claw.
Escape and a takedown.
He got whipped into that corner.
Now, there's a guy you do not want to see at this point in the match.
Huge toss.
Taking this one back to the ring now. Uh-oh.
Ouch. The champ's eyes were glazed over.
From Priest here.
From the top.
Big drop of the leg.
Elbow drop right on point. The springboard attack fails to land.
Counter after counter.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
To connect on the springboard.
Roundhouse kick on the mark.
Balor's lost momentum here.
Finn Balor's under the gun.
From the top.
Oh, drop. Good lord.
Challenger's a little worse for wear now.
And Finn Balor connected nicely there.
Locked his opponent.
And Balor's attack gets cut off.
The paradigm has shifted.
Two count. Oh, he gets the shoulder up before three.
I don't believe it. How did the challenger survive that?
By the skin of their teeth. And don't expect the champ to start going easy on him now.
The next big move. The question is, who has the stamina to pull it out? match goes on, is there any self-doubt running through the minds of these competitors?
You can't even allow that notion to creep into your head. You have come too far and fought too hard to grow weak now.
Basement drop kick.
Look at this heel hook. This is how you punish your opponent, and he's enjoying every minute of it.
Balor time that just right.
Spin kick to the midsection.
No! That'll break his arm.
Vicious.
Climbing up top.
Yep, he's got big balls.
Orton able to counter.
Priest able to avert that.
Oh, look at the knees.
Ooh. Endless knee strikes.
Being carried around with ease.
Oh, my gosh.
Rock, jeez.
Oh, my goodness. Kick to the spine.
He gets out of the way.
Desperation becomes a factor. Time to pull out all the stops.
Look, Balor retaliates.
Tries the advantage after a string of counters.
Oh, that's how you establish dominance.
And that one scouted.
Stomping away.
Just yet.
Adding insult to injury a third time?
I don't know if this is a show of confidence or a wasted opportunity to attack your opponent.
The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now. Ooh.
The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
Oh, power slam. The animal is getting ready to feed.
return to the ring.
And he has answers for Batista.
The sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more.
We're going to take a trip south of heaven.
Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
Uh-oh. Ouch. And Orton finding himself on the receiving end once again.
You can tell Priest is waning, but still might have enough to deliver one.
Randy Orton has been eliminated.
Priest holds him off.
Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
Straight up back down the throat.
Priest to the top.
He's got the target acquired
from the top.
Shoulder with the club.
Escape and a takedown.
Deep, deep trouble here for Priest.
Oh, the reversal by Priest.
Set to the midsection.
As it hooked, hit the lights.
The champ Oswald glazed over.
Just lights out on their championship dreams.
Let's see if that kick out was a spark or is it the challenger's last gasp.
I can see it in the eyes from here. Disbelief. Unbelievable how this one is still going on.
The WWE Universe, and this has got to be it.
1, 2, 3. And we have a new champion. Unbelievable.
A lot of action in that match. Let's have a look.
Here is your winner and new undisputed WWE Universal Champion, The Animal, Batista!
A night and title change we will all remember for a very long time.
Talk about history in the making. This is literally one for the history books, where we got to witness it up close and personal.
Stop making this about you, Saxton. This is about the new champ.